this wacky comedy caper is the directorial debut of the late John Candy. The film stars hilarious George Wendt of TV's Cheers, House, and Guilty by Suspicion, and features a guest appearance by John Candy in this special edition director's cut. The Toronto Star says of Hostage for a Day, the comedy is gentle, sweet, filled with gags. The San Francisco Examiner says John Candy has left us laughing. He'd like that. And Daily Variety says a larky homage to Candy's SCTV salad days. From Bidmark Entertainment.